With Checkit, you can easily proof your document for grammar and spelling errors. To start with this feature, click the Checkit icon on the toolbar. Here we are in Microsoft Word, so a purple underline has appeared beneath possible errors. Just click on one of the highlighted errors to see a list of corrections.
Bronchitis.
You can have these read aloud just by hovering your mouse over them. Use the dictionary to get a definition for a suggestion, or the picture dictionary to get an image to help you choose. Once you have found the correction you want to use, select it, and it will automatically change in your document. Simply correct the errors as required.
Emphysema.
If it is a correct word, you can ignore it or add it to the dictionary.
Ignore all. Add to dictionary.
For anyone who prefers a more traditional type of spell check experience, we've got you covered through the Checkit window. You can access it through this floating icon in the bottom right of the screen. In the window, you will see the sentence with the error highlighted, and it will tell you what type of error it is. As this is a spelling mistake, there is a list of suggested corrections. Again, these can be read aloud by hovering your mouse over them.
Disorders.
Automatically appearing beside the selected suggestion is the dictionary definition. This can be read by clicking in it, and then clicking on the play button.
2. An illness that prevents a part of the body or mind from working properly. She has an emotional disorder. Synonyms: disorder, disorders.
To make the correction in your document, just click on the correction here. The error will be corrected and automatically move on to the next error. Simply work your way through any errors, correcting as required. If it is a grammar error, it will explain what the error is here. The suggested correction will automatically appear here. Again, just click on it to use this correction. You still have the options to add to the dictionary or just ignore. This button will skip you to the next error. Changing the Checkit settings. Everyone has their own individual preferences, so there are some settings for Checkit that you might want to change. To do this, click on Settings. Show more settings. Then, Checkit. Order suggestions by context is switched on. This means that the most likely correction will be at the top of the panel when you use it. We recommend you keep this on. The list of suggested corrections was read just by hovering the mouse over them, because this option is switched on. If you would like to use the classic spell check instead of Checkit, turn it on here. If you would like the read and write spell check to appear when you right-click in Microsoft Word, switch this on. The vocabulary list shows you all the vocabulary lists that are being used to help provide suggested corrections. If you study or work in science or medical areas, you would benefit from adding the science, medical, and biology vocabulary lists. Simply click in the boxes to add them. If you have added any words to the custom dictionary, they will appear here under Spelling Custom Words. If you ever need to remove a word from the custom dictionary, just click the bin icon beside it.